Guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be going to my dealership that I work at. And, oh, and by the way, yes, I did get another truck. It's an older truck, but, you know, I just figured I'd get it. It was only $800. The guy didn't want too much money for it. Then I found out a few minutes ago that I inherited a piece of property, and so I'll probably go there, and after I get home from work, so we're gonna get driving over to work. Alright guys, we're at the dealership. So I gotta get pulled in. And I do own the dealership. The reason I said I work here is because I still help out with like ordering some of the parts for tractors and ordering parts that people might just come in to see if we have them. So, and I did just want to say one thing. I am on console, so my office building is probably just you combine my showroom. So if you guys noticed, that's why. I'm going to open up my showroom doors. These are chapters I have for show. These two are not for sale. And this is where my two cells mainly are. And this is my desk. And I know it's a workbench, but I don't really have a real desk that I can use. So, yeah. But I do have a customer coming in. He said he was looking at this tractor because he's seen it on our online website. dealership is a Case and John Deere dealership, but we mainly focus on John Deere. So we're really a two-brand dealership, but if we can, we try and have more John Deere vehicles. Are you the guy that was looking at that tractor right over there? You are? Okay. Yeah, here. I can show you it. So, this is one of our smaller cases. I mean, I could start it if you like. I don't have to or anything. Alright, let me go get the keys. Something, so you're not selling me anything? Okay. Alright. Alright, guys, we made a deal with that guy. Sorry, just go ahead and one of my salesmen will take care of you. Said this tractor is done being worked on. Some tractors we get in, guys, people will give them to us that are older tractors, and we have to, and sometimes we have to take them in for our maintenance. So, which in this case, this one needed, I had to have my employees rebuild the carburetor. Alright, guys, got that tractor parked. The guy did not bring his trailer. He said he'll be back later, so I told him I'll just put the tractor up front for him. John Deere mowers, which are special edition. We only get those in twice each year, because that's how many times each dealership gets them twice. Alright, guys, so I gotta order some tractors. So, guys, we got a 6M series John Deere. It looks like it's in good condition. And I do buy my tractors from other dealerships, and I will order them. Which I do look on other dealerships' website, and that dealership had that. So I figured, oh, you know what? I'll get that. Alright. We're gonna get back blues, and I'm actor. We seem to be pretty good on, like, attachments, like John Deere mowers and implements, because I do take some of them. Alright, we got a nice little tractor right here, but it's nothing really I'm looking for. I'll order another one of these. Two of them. And then I think we'll get one of these tractors. Alright guys, I'm done ordering tractors now. I'm done here for the day. It's now getting close to the end of the day, so my employees are gonna get to leave today. So I'm just gonna get everything. By the way, this is our little area for carts. So people are looking for, grab the gas can. So if people are looking for parts, then obviously they should come over to this. Alright guys, got that closed up. Now I gotta head. Gotta head back to the truck. That I got doesn't get back ordered, because sometimes that happens. Okay, guys, we're gonna get on the road. Over here at the grocery store and get some groceries. Okay. I'm gonna park by me because I don't have any scrape my truck. Okay. Alright guys, that's gonna be the end for today's video. See you in the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe.